Just so you guys are aware of what we are doing, I rotate parts through my altos, trumpets, clarinets, and flutes, so that everybody gets a chance to play first. There's not first chair, second chair, third chair. I simply have section leaders, and I rotate everyone around so they get a chance. That gives my freshmen and my sophomores a chance to not always play third part, which might be where they would be. That last one was pretty cool, wasn't it? It was a very, very different type of piece of music. You should have seen the look on their faces when I said, you have to memorize the first 36 measures. What?
And you're going to be walking around.
What? And you get to play at your own tempo. Well, the first time for that, right? So I thought that was a really cool piece. I did that one a few years ago. It's got a lot of really cool features, some free time, randomness kind of going on in that. Our last one is very, very different. What can I say? I was trying to get us. People ask me why I don't have kids. I was trying to get us sunglasses and fedoras for this last one, but that's not going to quite work out. I have asked everyone here, they all have an assignment after the show is done here, after the last song. Everybody's responsible for grabbing something, getting it back to the room so we can have our stuff packed up and ready to go for tomorrow. For you guys, just so you know, everything needs to be taken care of tonight. I want all your folders checked for music, reeds, extra reeds, oil, everything you're going to need tomorrow. Load at 7:30, leave at 7:45. Got it? Percussion, you know what we're taking? Peter's on it, that scares me. This is Blues Brothers Review, Dan the Night. I hope you have a wonderful night. I hope you enjoy the show. And